Nebraska Wesleyan Prairie Wolves take on the Loras College Duhawks. My name is Ryan Haywood, and alongside me for the game is David Peters. David, welcome to the broadcast. How are we feeling today?
Yeah, it's going to be a good game.
Welcome to a new episode of DuMedia Behind the Scenes. This first episode will feature Ryan and I, you know, kind of going into what we do for commentary, what goes into it, you know, in our pre-game, and going through the game. I'll be doing color commentary, you'll be doing play-by-play, and for those who don't know what color is, it's mostly, you know, kind of analytically driven, you know, more in-depth in the teams, not so much of what's going on in the game, what goes on, you know, on the stat sheet, other things like that.
Yeah, Jarrell on her own, she's a 73% shooter from the line.
The first one in.
They were able to rebound off coming that slow start, you know, to build momentum and kind of keep it the entire game. There really wasn't any time after that first quarter it felt close, really.
When I say what play-by-play is from?
Yeah, play-by-play, you're basically talking about the game. You are letting your audience know, hey, here are the plays that are going on. Here's some, like, kind of important stats, anecdotes, things like that. You're bringing flavor to the broadcast, and that's my job today.
Unsure what to do, she'll pass it back out to Wittenball. Wittenball's going to let it fly, and it's in!
Yeah, so each week, you know, when we commentate a game, we have a pre-game meeting. We go through different stats, different, you know, trends we see out throughout the season for both teams, different things we want to talk about on the broadcast. We both like analytics, so we provide a big look into that, you know, each time we commentate a game.
Yeah, absolutely. And we'll go through, you know, players of the game. We'll talk about who to watch. We'll talk about storylines. We'll talk about all those kind of things that make the broadcast come to life. And that is your job. Whether it's color or play-by-play, your goal is to make your role come to life and to hook your audience in.
Yeah, this is the second game of the season for these two teams against each other. Loras won the first one 68-40. So, you know, they're looking to, you know, to sweep this year.
Yeah, you know, we're here to kind of be storytellers of what's going on the screen. And, you know, narrating what they see. Now, it's always fun, you know, to do this because we both enjoy, you know, sports and something we want to do in the future.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you know, we have a good game tonight. It's number 21 Loras hosting, you know, Nebraska Wesleyan. So, you know, Loras won the first matchup early in the season.
It'll be a lot of fun.
Looking for a sweep.
Absolutely. No, they're getting shots up right now. And about 47 and a half-ish left until game day, so... Nebraska Wesleyan, there's a lot to be desired with them this season. Obviously, a little bit of a letdown that they are not the top dogs in the ARC, but fortunately for the Duhawks, they're coming in here rolling, and we'll see if they can keep that narrative going.
Yeah, you know, their 11-game win streak could kind of keep it going. Extended to 12.
It's the name of the game.
That should be a good one.
Should be good.
Looks like to be a 29-point lead.
Yeah, you know, another,
insane.
Another big win.
It is a huge win. In the ARC tournament, Nebraska Wesleyan falls to 0-16.